Hi everyone, in this video I'll create a vertical menu bar with icons using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. Let's create a nav and inside create an unordered list with 6 li and anchors. Anchor should contain a span with text. Adding SVG icons inside each anchor. Now come to the CSS part. First decorate the nav. It should be position fixed with height, background color, padding and border radius. I'm using display flex for UL to create an equal space between each li without using margin. SVG should have specific width and height. Anchor display will flex to align span and SVG icon. Now decorating the span, it should be position absolute with background color, padding and border radius. Initial span visibility will be hidden and opacity 0. On anchor hover, span should be visible and should have margin left to give a moving effect. Also change the anchor color on hover. Now come to the next part. When nav is active, text will always show. For that, span position should be relative with opacity 1, visibility visible and margin left 0. Finally, create a JavaScript function which will toggle the active class by clicking the menu button. After little adjustment, here is the final result. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.